हेलो एवरीवन, सिविक्स चैप्टर 3, व्हाट इज गवर्नमेंट। सो लेट्स रिकैप्चुलेट चैप्टर व्हाट इज गवर्नमेंट। सो हियर द वन इंपॉर्टेंट वर्ड इज गवर्नमेंट। इन दिस चैप्टर यू विल कम टू नो अबाउट द रोल ऑफ गवर्नमेंट, व्हाट इज गवर्नमेंट। ब्लैक बोर्ड इज विजिबल एवरीवन। सो द गवर्नमेंट, if we talk about government word, government means rule, so ment means the organization, the group of people or the individual people who organize the country, who rule on country. So on the basis of that, there are the different type of different types of government exist in society. Like if we talk about our country, so our country having which kind of government? Now please raise your hand, please raise your hand. If we talk about our country has having which kind of government? Yes, raise your hand. Which kind of government, type of government? Yes, Janak.
Ma'am, democratic.
Yes, democratic government, our country. Why we call democracy? Demo means people. Our country having democratic government. Democratic government means, demo means people and critic means rule. The country where the people rule the country, where the people, the men having power, people having power, that country having democratic country. So we have the we people rule our country. So now any one of you can tell me how we rule the country, in what mechanism that is make impossible for us that we rule the country? Which name that mechanism? Wo kaun si system hai jisse hame lagta hai ki hum apni country ko chala rahe hain, rule kar rahe hain? Yes, everyone turn on your camera. Yes, now in our country, which group of people, which age of people having right to vote? Yes, Parnika.
Ma'am, 18 age year old.
Yes,
and
all
above.
The people, those are 18 and above 18, having a right to vote. Next topic is, why do we need a government? Which kind of the work government does for us? Which kind of the work government does for us? Can you list any three things that the government does, which kind of work the government does for us? Yes, Praptis Jain. Why? So the question is, why do we need a government? So we need a government to make decision and rule the country. Okay, every country needs a government, form of government, for society to function smoothly. Okay, it provides the citizen the framework within which they work to achieve their common purpose. The government is also play a vital role in represent the need of the people and take care of their problem. Like today we need a vaccine, so the government is providing vaccine for us. In the absence of the government, can lead a chaos, confusion, disorder in the country, and it also protect us from the outsider. So the basic function of the government to provide safety and security to its citizen, safety and security to its citizen. Second, to maintain law and order. Third, it takes important decision on all issues related to country's development. Fourth, it protects and defends the country from war or an attack of an enemy. Fifth, it manages the resources in the of the country in manner that it is distributed fairly among all people. And last one, it also look after the welfare of the people, like building roads, schools, hospital, medical center, wells, and like providing transport. It also provide relief measures of people to people when the natural calamity and disaster occur. So these all work done by the government. That is why we need a government. I hope it is understood by all. The government manage all this work. It required one organization. Okay, to do all this work and take decision for the rule and policy. Some example of institutions that are part of government, like Supreme Court. Okay, Supreme Court is under the government. Indian Railway is under the government, and Bharat Petroleum. These are the three example which is these institutions work under the government. And this is the, as a good citizen, it is our responsibility that we should follow the all rule regulation which is made by the government, because the government made all rule regulation for our welfare, for our development. Now the next very important term in this chapter, levels of government. Yes, there are the three levels of the government. Government is responsible for so many work. Okay, so it divide it works into different levels. So the government work at different levels. As you know, our country having a big country, so we required for this vast population, diversity in our country. So there is a three level of the government in our country. The first one is known as the country, the government which has central level or for the whole country, that is national government. The union and the center is the located in the New Delhi. It is the highest level of the government, which function at the national level for whole country. It is for whole country. Okay, now the next one is the state level. The state level, it is the next level after the central or state level. The state level, the government which is there is every state. The government is the state look after administration of that particular state, like the Uttar Pradesh area having its own government, Maharashtra area having its own government, state government, Rajasthan having its own government, every state having their own government. The next level is local level. At this level, the government at village level, town level, and locality level. The local self-government is the third tier of government which function at the local level. In the urban area, yani cities area level, and one at the rural area. Okay, at the city level we have municipal corporation and at the rural area we have a panchayati raj system. I hope it is understood by all the level of the government. Now here you can see the important fact that Telangana became 29th state of India on the 2nd June 2014. After the reorganization, the state of Andhra Pradesh, it's mean it come out from Andhra Pradesh. Since 31st October 2019, the state of Jammu Kashmir were divided into two union territory, one is the Jammu Kashmir Union Territory and the second one is the Ladakh, according to 31st October 2019. Type of government. Yes, which kind of government we have in this, we write down the type of government. Like our country having democracy, so our country having democratic government. But few countries having dictatorship, like North Korea having dictatorship or South Korea. Few country having monarch system. So that is the type of government that according to that the government run. There is a different type of government such as monarchy, democracy and dictatorship. Let's talk about monarchy. In the monarchy, the country is ruled by the king and queen. As you can see in this diagram, the monarch. So the country which is run by the king and queen, that country having monarchy government. Like the monarchy still exists in certain countries such as Saudi Arabia, Bahraini, etc. Now the monarchy are hereditary, which means that after a king or queen dies, he or she succeeded by his or her son or daughter. That is hereditary. Ek raja ya rani ke marne ke baad, uski jo bacche hote hain, लड़का या लड़की वो राजा या रानी बनते हैं. तो दैट इज कॉल्ड हेरिडिट्री. द हु बिकेम द नेक्स्ट रूलर इन मोनार्की, द किंग्स सन और किंग्स डॉटर, क्वीन सन और क्वीन डॉटर. इट इज अप टू डिपेंड अपॉन द टाइप ऑफ गवर्नमेंट. द नेक्स्ट इज, here we already discussed about monarchy, the final decision in the power of monarch. Monarch means king, raja ke haath mein hota hai, and he can assist by their ministers. Now in democracy, the people have power. People elect their representative through the election, through cast their vote, and those representative elected by the people, they have power to make rule and regulation for the country. So indirectly the people have people rule the country, people make rule regulation for their country because elected represented, these representative elected by the people, these are our choice. Now the last one is a dictatorship. In democracy we people choose our representative to form the government, so they work on behalf of us. In dictatorship, the dictator is a single person or a small group of people rule the country. There is a no election and the people don't have a say to running the government, and they don't depend on hereditary. The dictator words is law. Dictator's word is law, and he/she exercises all control over the all aspects, resources, and the power of country. The famous dictator who was a famous dictator? Adolf Hitler was a known as a famous dictator of Germany. Okay, everyone. I hope it is understood by all.